behind us.
Power rune will appear soon.
To my purpose.
If you have no good way of dealing with Bristleback, leave and don't waste too many resources on him.
Your top tower is under attack.
Play secretly from your team, push out lanes and mask team smoke moves as you can connect to your team with ulti. Focus Skywrap Mage in fights as he does a lot of damage but is very squishy. Be aware of Rod of Otto's timing on Skywrap Mage. He can solo kill.
You cannot evade the light.
Lancer's main item is Diffusal Blade. Items that give you and your team burst of mana are good against him. Sample items are Magic Wand, Soul Ring, Arcane Boots, Arcane Ring, and Enchanted Mana. Global Silence has a long cooldown. Look to fight after it was used. Pair Observer wards with Power rune will appear soon.
I do not understand the evolution of one like this. Why would Nate prefer such poor tactics?
Tell me.
Do my purpose.
Yes, come
here. Keep an eye on the map to save an ally in trouble with Solar Guardian and turn the fight around. Runes will appear soon.
Right.
Power rune will appear soon. There's illusions to figure out which one is the real hero.
Good job, CM.
Carry detection on multiple heroes. New Tour Rune will appear soon. Global Silence has a long cooldown. Look to fight after it was used.
Did Rosh actually go down?
Phantom Lancer loves long fights as he's able to neutral items tier 4 are available now. Bounty runes will appear soon. Keep an eye on the map to Tome of Knowledge is available in the shop. Siege creeps just spawned. Play secretly from your team, push out lanes and mask team smoke moves as you can connect to your team with ulti. Bounty runes will appear soon. just gone. Check if Smoke of the Seed is available in the shop. Thank you.